this. Put it there. I got a long enough end here. Oh, yeah. Click it. Perfect. Now, where did the pressure stop? Didn't take as far that time, did it? He won't pull back because it never got solid, did it? Never got solid enough to scare her. But the pressure still never quit until she got back in and then she walks forward. So now I'll get to it. Good. Then I pull it back up. I take that rope and I leave it. So I leave it just like that. After I kind of start that lesson, it takes 5 minutes. Maybe like that, she'll learn. She'll pull back, but she won't ever pull back enough to hurt herself. And the pressure never quits until she moves forward. But she'll get to her. It won't take time at all. Like I said, 2 weeks. I always say 2 weeks, usually takes a day, but you tie that horse up for 2 weeks with that thing, they won't pull back ever. That's how that works.